So this survivor, her name is Judy. Judy Rambo. She is the same survivor from my very, very first episode, celebrating Canada's 150th anniversary. 150 days. It just the timing worked out, so I made my first video, which was me surviving 150 days on Interloper, and she was made during the test build. So she's been around for over 150 days. The other late Interloper run that I have videos on is Joan. The first Interloper run since the full release. Now Joan doesn't get the Auroras at all, but Judy here, who is built in the test build, does. So I don't really know what's going on there. Now I haven't been playing her much. I was mostly playing my other Interloper run. Did the Whiteout challenge on my own and stuff. I've got my stalker guy going. So I haven't had much time to get her day count up. She's not quite as strong as Joan, even though she's 30 something days further in. I did not put a feather on this guy. So I'm going to get up here to the trailer. Do an inventory check and a skills check. Now Jane's been around for a while, but she hasn't gone to Broken Railroad. And so I thought, since I was taking her to Broken Railroad anyway, to get those couple of packages of matches and stuff, I thought maybe I'd make a few videos with Judy Rambo on her way to Broken Railroad. I think when I came through here the first time, I didn't wasn't doing wasn't giving feathers to the deceased. But now I do. Definitely been here. Okay, so journal says 200 days. Just got to the trailer. I have survived for 199 days on Interloper. Her skills are all fives, almost a 5 on the archery, and mending is gonna be eventually 5. Can't do anything about that firearm skill though, so that's gonna have to be a stalker thing if I want to get that badge. It's a badge where you get if all your things are at 5. I think on the same stalker run I can get that clothing one. You see, she is missing a pair of long johns, where the other late interloper run has 2 pairs of long johns. Also, I believe a different shirt setup, but everything else is exactly the same. Obviously, she has a bedroll. I believe she, yeah, this is the one with the bearskin bedroll, but she just left it on Timberwolf Mountain. There's no, not hauling that around with me. It's just actually something to make so that I could sleep in, so that I could get that badge. It's got a bit of lamp fuel, of course. Lantern is full. It's got a rock. Only needs one torch. Now that I'm out and about, I might as well check to see what I've got for calories. 34 cattails. At this late stage in the game, I think that's pretty darn good. Gonna have a drink. Got a bit to go before we're gonna... So what are we at for... 89%. Okay, well, yeah, at this point in the day, no problems. She's got a long walk ahead of her. So, gonna sleep for an hour instead of pass time. Sharpen tools. Hopefully the weather doesn't get, you know, horrible as the day goes on. Now, what is weighing her down? Is she hauling that hammer around with her? No, she's not. How many whetstones do I have? A lot. 4 whetstones. Bunch of arrows. I have to be on the lookout for birch saplings. Like, look, there's one. It's cured. Wait. My coat bad? My coat's bad. I just have to haul this bloody wolf pelt with me the whole way. Yeah, well, let's make tracks. It's warm. Hoping for a blue sky. Close enough. Yeah. We get on through. Minus 17. Is that a little cat? I don't know. There's a couple of trailers and stuff. There's a badge you get for going into all the interior buildings of Coastal Highway and Mystery Lake, and I'm so close on this run. I just need to get into a couple of places in Coastal Highway here. It's in the backcountry. I think it's the lookout, those 3 little cabins, and then that one lone cabin, and maybe a trailer, and then I'll get that achievement. Okay. Getting on out of Coastal Highway. When I get to the cave up here, because that's, I'm gonna have to do a warmth break at the cave, that's for sure. When I get to the cave up here, we'll look at day one, because I can't even remember where Judy started. I have no clue. Yeah, with the noises. Not my favorite bridge, gotta say.
So hungry.
That spot's got about, four or five runs under its belt. Oddly enough, the log bridge up here too has gotten me a few times. Okay, so he's freezing to death. She still has a lot of energy. She's pretty well rested. I was really, I don't really talk about story mode or anything like that. I won't do a playthrough on story mode. Because I can check in on a playthrough with story mode every once in a while. And see how it's going for the person, how they're building trust and stuff, but it's... It's at a pace where you get a gun. And maybe that's what they'll amp it up to, right? By the, you know, final installment of the main storyline or whatever. Blizzard game just in time, or I got here just in time. One of the two. Yeah, as the story mode goes on, it gets more and more difficult. I think it's, I'm gonna do a little fire here and wait this blizzard out. should grab another stick or two just to make sure I've got enough time for that. I think I've the fire starting skill of 5. I think I do. I should also cook a rabbit. Well, I'm gonna cook a rabbit. I'm gonna cook a rabbit while I wait for this to let up. Oh, that's too easy. Oh. Went a little high on that. There was bragging with my my bow skills. I don't have good bow skills. I do need water though. There we go. Okay, do I have one of those fancy teas? I do not. Ooh, and I'm also... My antibiotics are done. So if she eats raw meat, there's a good chance. Alright, let's get a fire going here and get her some water. So I will be back in a bit after this blizzard is done.
Something to drink.
And I'll see you in a bit. Okay, well, it's now the next day. I couldn't really get anywhere. So I had to shoot another rabbit and
drop any of this gear.
Harvest them and eat them. That the blizzard lasted into the night, and then she was tired and hungry, so she needed something. And by the time I was done that, she just slept for the rest of the night. Didn't gain a lot of condition because I don't really trust sleeping in a cave in the ravine for a good long sleep. You can see from the rope, I've already gone down there and done that. Thank you. She's cold. I don't think I left that deer. I remember now. He's had some desperate times in the ravine, actually, during a blizzard. That's why that fire was there. You might not have grabbed, I might not have grabbed those birch saplings. Here. Just checking to see if that was a piece of coal or a rock. Really, I didn't collect these. I thought for sure I would have done that. Well, if it blizzards again, I'm going to head to the dam. It looks like it wants to get a little nasty out, so. Well, that was a nice little bonus to find those cattails. It makes me wonder if there are some down here. some birch saplings, that is. Okay. This is really nasty and loud. I'm gonna get out of it by going into the dam as quickly as possible. Now, the remodeling of the dam. It's kind of interesting, I gotta say. Because she has been through the dam, but not since the office and bathroom were added. So she'll be able to get some water here. Never seen that truck before, actually. Looking for crackers. Okay. I mean, she's... just got a meal out here anyway. And some gut to cure. Excellent. I'm gonna head into this Carter Dam here and see what we got. Might be a an archery book I could use just to top up my archery skill. Still, nobody left me a soda. Alright. Yeah, there'll be all sorts of things that haven't been looked through in. I'm pretty much getting a rerun through the dam. That was the bathroom. This area.
This will come in handy.
Place lantern. Just teetering. How about an arrowhead? Now, I've sort of come to expect not much from the dam. It's a giant place with empty lockers. So you kept those. Lord, look at this thing. Worn trail boots. Oh, yeah, still empty. I found an empty drawer. Can't imagine anything new would have fallen in. Oh.
This stuff will come in handy.
Trade ya. All right. This is searched, but what was in here? Lantern fuel. Huh. Yep, still empty. I have checked through the safe. Midday. Still wanted to suddenly become. The floor is electric. But whoa, yeah. The office upstairs.
Pee doesn't seem so crazy right about now.
Speaking of pee, how do you feel about toilet water? Because you have a lot of that on hand. So if you've got a lot of toilet water, dig in. Now I'm wondering if it's because it's so late in the run that I'm getting absolutely nothing, but at the same time, I've been through here and gotten pretty much nothing, so. Through nothing. I'm gonna leave the scrap metal. That's very strange that the top and bottom drawer I would know to be empty, but the two middle ones. So now I'm wondering, did they take one of these with just the two drawers make it into four drawers and then move it somewhere else in the building when they did the redesign. That's kind of neat. You have this many drawers.
Nobody needs this anymore.
Yeah, nobody needs that, including you. Darn it. Wild. Was the last one. Okay, well that was fun. You know, just coming in, checking it out. So that is that was that's what happens when you were in the dam and they rebuild it. All sorts of zany things happen. Not going to go into the lower part of the dam. Yeah, thanks for hanging out with Judy. She's going to have a bite to eat and catch some sleep. Just like 2 hours, and then then she's gonna head on down to Mystery Lake. Maybe not. Maybe she'll make some arrows instead. But either way, that was her going through the dam, and, Thanks for checking her out. She was, she was on Timberwolf Mountain last, but I've been moving around with her a lot. She was in Desolation Point for a while. I'll just have her check in every 50 days or so on her way to 500 days, because it's sort of a slog. And I'm just gonna kill things and play it safe. Do a lot of fishing. Indoor lumberjack stuff. But yeah, she'll check in again about, say, 50 days when she hits her 250 mark. There it is. They survived.
Oh, I could eat anything right now.
200. She's just as hungry as she was on day two as she is on day 200. Oh yeah, I hope you enjoyed watching somebody who's some survivor is this far in. He's even further than the other late interloper run. But yeah, this one gets the Aurora, so I'm kind of stop playing the one that doesn't get the Aurora. Oh, there's plenty of cattails I've missed on the way. I know it. So, we can eat one more, and then we'll decide to do what we're going to do with her afternoon after she has a nap. So, yeah, thanks for watching, and keep surviving.